next film, Focus, a Will Smith movie. This was really decent, good at the beginning. I didn't like it too much because of the theft involved. I don't like stealing and the deception. And I kept, every time they stole something from somebody, I thought, oh, this is probably a poor guy. He worked all his life for this. And then they're walking in and just stealing it from him. Focus is about the Will Smith character, who's a professional thief. I seen this movie as a TV show back in with Eddie. Who's that guy from Green Acres? Eddie Albert, and one of the girls who became Charlie's Angels. I can't remember her name. And then, these three. They were in this film called Professional Thieves or something like that. But this was the same idea as Focus with Will Smith. They did professional thieves, and they get together and they learn from each other, and then they go off and steal and make a bundle. This film works to a point, and then you get to the end where he teams up with this girl that he was training, goes off on her own to make money, and they try to steal from this guy who is he runs Formula One cars, and they're trying to steal the new technology this guy was using for his car so they could sell it to all the other car dealers. I mean the other cars in the Formula One race. So they get in competition with each other. The director tries to fool you and make you think something's going on that's really not going on. It was an interesting movie to watch, but it was okay. I enjoyed the beginning, kind of, until they get into the heavy stealing part, and I felt sorry for those who were victimized. At the end, it was pretty cool with seeing the race cars, the Formula Ones. And, would I recommend it? I'd recommend you see this. I rent it. Probably not buy it unless you're Will Smith, unless you're collecting Will Smith videos or DVDs.